Didn't sound far-fetched anymore. A disease that could bring humanity to its knees. But in the generation to come, it may not be a pathogen that infects people. The next crisis could start with plants.
In the last 100 years, there have been more than a dozen plant pandemics that have affected our food crops, devastating wheat, banana, rice, corn, coffee, citrus and papaya crops.
By 2050, the UN projects the global population will grow by nearly 25%. That's 2 billion more people. How on earth will we feed a world with nearly 10 billion human beings?
Climate change will make it more difficult to grow crops, with less water, less land. But failure is not an option.
If we don't innovate, millions more could go hungry. Economies could crash. The fabric of our societies could be torn apart.
Scientists must be a part of the solution. Their ideas and expertise are the seeds for success, to grow more food with less land, water, and chemicals, and face one of our biggest threats, plant disease.
The pathogens attacking our crops cost farmers and consumers billions of dollars every year. For smallholder farmers in Africa, plant disease takes food out of their families' mouths and threatens their communities.
But it's not just small farmers like Rose and Desmond in Kenya. The truth is, we all threatened by the potential of a plant pandemic. A pandemic that could rob us of a significant portion of our food supply. Our future depends on working together to build new solutions.
That's the mission of the Two Blades Foundation. We're a critical link in the global value chain for food security. Two Blades' focus is on the discovery, advancement, and delivery of durable disease resistance in our major food crops.
Two Blades translates discoveries about plants' immune systems into disease-resistant crops in the field. We seek molecular solutions to plant diseases because conventional breeding cannot protect our crops in time to meet our global food security needs.
We've provided solutions to challenges such as stem rust in wheat, Asian soybean rust, corn stalk and ear rots. And we're working with the International Potato Center to bring to market a new African potato variety. It has durable resistance to late blight, the disease that triggered the Irish potato famine.
Two Blades is a non-profit, but we work with the private sector to make our solutions widely available in both developed and developing nations. We train young scientists in cutting-edge molecular bioscience and business management skills to help advance the next generation of innovators.
Two Blades holds exclusive global rights for the TALENS gene editing platform and plant. TALENS is an extremely precise gene editing tool. It can target any gene sequence and even performs better than CRISPR in some cases.
TALENS helps us combat pests and diseases that attack rice, potato, and wheat crops. But it's also used to improve yields and make our crops more resilient to climate change, to drought and salinity.
Two Blades shares this cutting-edge technology at no cost to international agricultural agencies to help smallholder farmers.
Two Blades is using innovative methods to defeat one of the farmers' oldest foes, wheat stem rust, which has attacked wheat crops for thousands of years. We're working with farmers to protect global wheat fields by combining multiple resistance genes from wheat and its wild relatives to safeguard the crop that provides 1/5 of the world's protein and calories. We do all these things to help provide the daily bread for the 2 billion people who will join us by 2050. New research to protect our food crops and use less land, water, and chemicals. Cutting-edge science to safeguard our economies, our communities, our families.
At the Two Blades Foundation, this is the work of our lives.